Hi! In this tutorial today, we would like to see how to measure the soil moisture using the Nano RP2040 and soil moisture sensor. Apart from that, I have added the Grove DHT11, Grove LCD and a Neopixel LED for better indicator. For this project, we will need a soil moisture sensor, Grove shield for Arduino Nano, Grove temperature sensor DHT11, Nano RP2040, Grove 16x2 LCD and a Neopixel 24 LED ring. The assembling of the hardware is very straightforward since we will be using the Grove connector type. The connection is done as shown in the video. Once we are done with the connection, now we can start to code. For the coding, I have used the Arduino IDE. Make sure that we have installed all the necessary library. Next, we try to compile and if everything goes fine, we can upload our code now. As you can see, when the soil is dry, the indicator LED on soil moisture sensor and the Neopixel will light red LED, and when the soil becomes moist, it turns to green. And finally, if the soil is wet, it turns to blue. Hope you enjoy this tutorial. Till we meet in our next tutorial. Bye bye.